Big Oil is using some of its record profits to lobby Senator Evan Bayh to turn his back on Indiana's environment. The Bipartisan Climate Security Act would clean our air, create new jobs, and finally break America's addiction to imported oil. In 2003 and 2005, Senator Bayh voted yes. Tell him to keep standing with Indiana's future by standing up to Big Oil.